And I have plenty of money to buy a cow. I could plant more crops, but I don't really want to. At this point, I have more than enough, in my opinion. I know, let me see the shooter sound. Like a little girl screwing over their new toy. Yes, that's how I was. Let's see. I hope that doesn't take a while. In A Wonderful Life, it took forever. So we'll find out. I'll have to hit the mines up before the cauliflower comes in. I guess before anything comes in would probably be smart. I'm waiting till it's a rainy day to do that. For now, I'm going to work on putting fences up for my animals. I'm gonna have to buy some stone soon. Yeah, like today probably. Let's grab the gates too. do we have wood? What do you need for a gate? Just wood? Okay. Let's grab wood too. Our crop area is clear at least. Now flowers should go there, but I'm not planting flowers right now. I will eventually plant flowers though. Those trees will not stay there, just so you guys know. Alright, horsey. Your last priority as far as fences go. I definitely want the chickens to come out today, so. Alright, chickens. Horsey, you hang out over here. One. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three. Four, five, six. Alright, let's take our stone from these rocks. There's somewhere we can get more stone, like a monster mouse. I guess mines is an easy source of stone, so that's a silly question. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, we can put that there, right? I guess there's no point, though. Definitely should use a sickle when I can, because it costs nothing. I have to cut this, because it's in my way. I'll keep that there. Nope, maybe I won't. As I said, I'm going to keep it there. I destroy it. Of course. Alright, and we don't need much walls for these guys, but alright. We need some up here though, for sure, because we don't want them to be running away out the top because we forgot it. Alright, that looks good. We'll connect it in the back just to make it look good, but that's not really a priority, right? Oh my, they go down though, holy cow. But we're gonna have lots of chickens, and having excess grass is not a bad thing. Okay, hopefully they can't get out there. Okay, I'm now almost positive we're gonna have to buy a stone. I was pretty sure already, though. How positive can I get? We might make it. We might. We're gonna be out of stone, though. We're pretty low. The horse definitely doesn't need stone right now. That's something I can do another day after I buy cows, mainly. Leave some of that there. Alright, now, somewhere in here there will be a gate. I think the only place I have planned for a gate is right here. But that might change. Probably will. Alright, so there is grass here that they can eat. But there's not a whole lot. So hopefully they're okay. I'll put them food out today anyway, just in case. My hope is that I'm making all the pins excessive so that they'll grow lots of grass enough that I'll be able to cut the grass in addition to them eating it. Do I have wood or those left? Because I think I'm going to put some back there if I do. You know what? Let's go in and let's talk to them while they're all awake still. Hi. Hello. 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 High quality stuff right there. And is that all the eggs I get? Alright, we shall put the hay in case. I don't think I have enough outside, so I might have to get some more grass starter. That's okay. Yes, we have a horsey. I am as poetic as Shakespeare and as hilarious as a wet tissue, am I not? You are both of, you're hilarious, you're like Shakespeare and a comedian in one. Although Shakespeare, I'm pretty sure he thought he was hilarious as well, even though he was not at all. I'm so sad that the ducks don't have water. I wanted to put them by the pond so much, but my crops need to go there. Because my animals need more room. Alright, we might as well finish that. What? The ducks are somehow in water. Anyway. They're eating all the grass. I'm so sad. I don't think they can go out the gate. Hopefully not. Alright, you guys, enjoy your life. I'm see you never. I'm gonna cut this thing down. Alright, let's go socialize with people. It won't take us all day to get there. Dude, I am gonna destroy those so much. Oh my gosh, there's so much weeds! Holy cow. Seriously? Don't be like that, horsey. Ah, you're dumb! Horsey. Okay. Don't make me mad at you, horsey. What? Leah again. What is that? You know I'm gonna steal that from you, whatever it is. Better believe it. Oh, Felix, you scared me! There's more cutscenes with her than Haley, it seems like. See that fruit up there? It looks delicious, doesn't it? But I can't reach it. That's scary. Yeah, thanks! Okay, got it. You're stronger than you look. I should have said that in the sexy voice. Here, try a piece. What? I ate the whole thing! God dang it. You know, I just realized something. Even if my art career is a flop, I always have a friend to catch me on the way down. Oh. I got awkward fast. Come on, Hershey. Let's find some flowers for our girls real quick. Oh, life is so much better when you have a horse on your side. I'm not going to grab that dandelion. It's not worth getting off my horse. Or that horseradish. Although I should. I'll do it some other day. Right now, I have too much going on. I didn't grab anything to give this guy. Let's see if he likes mayonnaise. Do you like mayonnaise, sir? No, you don't. I'm gonna ship the mayonnaise. What's your heart at right now? You'll be alright. Can I date multiple people at once, or is it like once I give Leah the bouquet, Haley won't have a bouquet anymore? Can you even switch? Once you give it, are you just screwed? I guess I could just try it. And if it messes it up, it messes it up. I'm back to wanting Leah. I'm back and forth with these ladies. I'm like every bad sitcom, right? Or like, not even sitcom. Yeah, that's basically what happened in Fuller House, y'all. That show, they made DJ look like such a slut. Ugh. Thanks for helping me earlier. Is her heart's bigger? Yep. I can officially have love with her. I can make baby love. Sweet, sweet baby love. Let's go find Haley. Give her a gift. Oh, we're decently faster, guys. Oh my gosh, I love it. Like, we will get there with speed on our side. Our horse is fast. But he has troubles getting through certain places. Obviously. He's a little fat, I guess. I am the ladies' man. It's that way in real life, too. It's rough. Alright. I don't know what to do with all that stuff. Oh, let's go buy a cow. We're buying a cow right now. Go, horsey. I about to call my horse a cow. You know what? And we'll buy a sheep too if we can afford it. We're also gonna go buy some stone, I think, so we can make an ant. Oh, the fence is gonna be so big for them though. We'd have to have a ridiculous amount of stuff. I might have to make them a holdover fence. Maybe even out of wood. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. Why are you no open? Why are you always hanging out at her house, you man whore? I think Haley will be back up by the fountain now that it's spring. It's spring and it's sunny. We gotta remember, we have to spend some good time fishing now. Fishing is important. Haley is not here. Where you at, Haley? Why is she always home? She pregnant? Did I get her pregnant? I don't think I've done anything with her yet. Hope not. Hey, there's Kent. Where does he live at? Haley! Come here. Take my daffodil. There are only two things I like about this town. One of them is the beach. What's the other one? The other one is a secret. Giggle, giggle, giggle. That was a terrible giggle. Oh, I've made so much money. Oh, we're going to be millionaires after this year. I promise. Like, even if it might take till spring when the cranberries come, but we will plant so many cranberries. Okay, I did not mean to do that, but good to know. Ew, what are you doing? He said. I was not expecting to rummage through the trash can then. No? Only once a day? Can I do this? Hey, stop that. Yeah. I did it on accident that first time. I had forgotten about that I wanted to do that soon. Daffodil. I'm not gonna give her a daffodil. I have to save this. This is for my woman. Alright. Off home. Tomorrow we'll have more collected thoughts. Hopefully. But you know what we are gonna do? We're gonna try to clear out our farm really quickly. All the crap that's here. Let me turn off my fire. It's gonna be too hot. Not that it will really matter, I don't think, but you gotta feel like it matters, alright? We can actually make two coppers this time. Alright. I'm just gonna strip this acorn. I don't really need it. It's worth $20. That's money in the pocket. Money in the posh posh. Whoops, not that. Leave that there for now. Stone, and we have wood and limestone. Can go in here as well. Alright, come on, horsey horse. Okay, we're not gonna do the horse yet, because we're gonna worry about this first. So there would be, in order for this to work, horse. We're not gonna do the, I don't know what I was saying. Alright, horse, and then there will be a wall here. This is where the wall would be. Then the other wall would go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Then I think I was planning to have one, two, three, one more. And so this should be where the wall goes. Just about. No, I guess I'm planning to make it go over to the pond, so. Yeah, so that's about the pond. I'll make it reach all the way, basically. Except maybe I'll make a path go around the pond. So actually, if I want a path here, then I want a wall here. So the wall can go about to here. How much room does that give me for fruit trees? Oh, the fruit trees won't be impacted by that. They'll be up here. It's plenty of room for fruit trees. Okay. If you've played Skyward Sword, have you wooed Pietris at all? It's a side quest, by the way. a very hilarious one that I have done painfully. I don't remember who Pietrus is, but I have played Skyward Sword. I just don't remember. I didn't 100% Skyward Sword. I got pretty tired of it, actually. I didn't care for it terribly much. I don't know, it was just frustrating. It's pretty boring in general. It was really drug out to me. And it wasn't what I expected. I guess my expectations were too high. Alright, let's go to bed. Got a lot to do tomorrow again. I wish my cat would sleep with me, guys. It would be so great. How long have we been streaming? 3 hours? I'll probably take a break at some point, but I'll definitely stream through the night. So, take a dinner break at some point. All I want to do is play this dumb game. Fish focus, eel. Eels can be caught from the ocean in the spring and fall during rainy evenings. Okay, rainy evening, ocean. Rainy evening, ocean. Rainy evening, ocean. Rainy evening. Got it. Leah! You here to give me something, baby? Hi, Felix. Are you free this afternoon? Okay, I'm liking her more and more. I know on my alternate thoughts that I'm gonna marry her, but I probably won't get that far there. I finally got my act together, and I'm doing my art show tonight in the town square. Come to town between 3 and 5 p.m. if you want to be there. The only reason I want to marry Leah is because she's so much more interesting than Haley. Haley's got a nice little son, but Leah's more interesting. I'm back on Leah, okay? Leah's my plan now. Leah's better. What do you get? What do you think? Come on, people. Help a guy out here. Help me decide. I have 100% it before. Motion controls aren't good, right? I don't have a problem with... I wasn't a big fan of the motion controls, but that wasn't really what did it for me. I didn't mind the motion controls. The only thing I hated about motion controls was freaking stabbing. I couldn't freaking stab to save my life. But besides that, I didn't really mind the motion controls. I don't know what it was about it, really. It just wasn't great for me. I just didn't enjoy it. I didn't like a lot of the art in it. I had really high hopes. I was really looking forward to it when it came out. And I was all hyped about, I was like, the watercolor style that they were doing. It was really cool. I was like, wow, this is going to be cool art. And it looked good. But what I wasn't a fan of was, like, the character design, the boss design, the way... I hate the way Zelda looks in that game. Zelda looks straight up terrible. Yeah, Haley's gotten sweeter in the game, though. She is snooty. And the fact of the matter is, she's just naturally snooty. And so that puts me off from her. But I don't know. Snooty's not automatically a bad trait, right? Maybe it is. Obviously, you think it is. Can't say I blame you, though. Alright, we don't need grass anywhere else besides... We will win in his pen when his pen's done, but... we can leave it there. He might like to eat it, I don't know. Yeah, he just has his own food. I don't think he actually gets fed. Oh, it's so much more fun than freaking Harvest Moon. I can't even believe that. It's just crazy. I mean, Harvest Moon was quality games, but never this much quality. It is insane. Please don't cut down the big tree. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, and we won't even use that much energy doing this because the sickle doesn't cost energy. I don't know who decided to make the sickle not cost energy, but it was a good idea. I guess they thought you might have to use it too much. Yeah, I think I'm on the Leah train again. I'm gonna hop on board that caboose. You know what I'm saying? Pervert alert. What should I eat for dinner tonight? I'm gonna have to go for dinner in like an hour or two. Getting a little hungry. But I'm not gonna be able to quit playing for a little while. And I will also plant this in the other section. I planted so many crops and I'm still pretty well off. I'm at the point of where I'm just straight up accumulating cash now, and I've only gone 1 year. I'm doing pretty good. Ugh, there's so much stuff. I do not like that your farm gets all kinds of stuff at this change of the season. That does not make sense. Okay, so I found the second thing I don't like, but of course I don't. It's busy work. It's supposed to be busy work, I guess, but it makes more sense for it to come daily than... I don't know. Zelda looks like, well, a normal girl. No, until she awakens as Hylia, well, then she actually doesn't look that bad coming from the ultimate. Okay, well... Oh my gosh, guys, I almost did it! I almost did it! Did you hear the duck quack? It wasn't gonna let me do it. There was like a failsafe, I think. Holy cow, there's a... Oh, yay! Oh, I think I can do the artisan bundle now. Can I do the artisan bundle? I have found out that the tree fruits, these, you can't turn them into seeds, so there's no reason for me to hold on to them. Except to ship them, but I care much more about the community center. Oh my gosh, my heart stopped when I sliced at that freaking tree. With my excess money, I need to also consider planting more stuff, if that makes sense. I don't know what I was trying to say. I lost my train of thought, so. I need to plant more fruit trees, that's what I was going to say. But I may not have enough. I need to wait till towards the end of this. Oh, no, I'd kind of like to plant the summer ones now. I might do that. I probably should. Yeah, see, because normal saplings, you bust with your sickle, but it didn't let me with that. I think since it's a crop, you'll have to use your axe. Either that or it makes you do it twice before it will destroy it. Or it just won't let you. I'm sure they had people complaining that they destroyed their trees. Either in product testing, or I know there has been partial updates. We're on like 1.04 now. There will be an official 1.1 update though. Oh, when it updates, I'll probably have finished this file and I'll have to start over and make a new series. Bummer. Well, I guess I could just keep playing this file. I know they're planning to have multiplayer. They're planning to introduce a co-op eventually. I gotta find somebody and do like a co-op let's play of this. It's gotta be somebody who's willing to just ball all night long. Drink some online milk and you'll be fine. Oh, yeah, I guess I could do that. I have some online milk in my fridge. But okay, so you said you like how Zelda looks. I really hate how she looks. She looks really stupid. She does not look like a normal girl. She looks like a normal girl whose face has gotten kicked by a horse. I have a friend who also likes Zelda. At college, and he really likes the Zelda, like an uncomfortable amount, like Zelda in that game, if you know what I'm saying. Like, he could make babies looking at Zelda, so he really likes her in that game. I can't stand her though; she looks terrible in my opinion. They really messed that up. I think I have to make sure the chickens are closed up at night, or else I don't think they produce eggs. Some more busy work for you. Oh, look, they did produce eggs. And a duck feather. Never mind. They just have to be happy. Wait, is my heater gone? I didn't move the heater. That's okay. It didn't cost that much. I don't need it again until fall. I don't think I moved the heater. Did I not move the heater, really? Did I really not? Let's put this in there. I'm going to do the ducks instead of the large egg. Cause I doubt the large egg mayo is worth as much as duck mayo, but I keep forgetting to check. Soon I'm gonna need more mayonnaise makers, but not yet. I'm okay for now. Okay, we got plenty of hay. She has a big nose, her hair looks stupid, her lips look stupid. Now let me look at a picture of her real quick. And just tell you everything that's wrong with her. Her ears look stupid. And I know they're elf ears, but the way they did it looks stupid. Her nose looks dumb. Her lips look dumb. Her eyes are dumb looking. That whole body is dumb looking. The shape of it. My gosh. I like Twilight Princess Zelda so much more. Even Ocarina of Time Zelda was better than that. Like little girl Ocarina of Time Zelda. I'm so serious. Oh, I hate that Zelda. They wasted that too. I was so mad when I saw her. You don't even know. Like, I didn't throw my controller because I'm really gentle with my stuff, but you know what? I'm trashing that. Why did I do that? I'm so stupid. That was just money I just threw away. She's just straight ugly. That's all there is to it. I'm sorry if you like her. You can like her if you want. I'm not going to tell you not to. But don't like her. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay, let's see if we can do the artisan bundle. Man, we have four fruits. We're going to go do the artisan bundle. You needed to hear what? All right, let's see. Oh, yeah. He's very into her. He loves her. That's an additional reason why I don't like her. Because he is so into her. And it's hard to watch. Or hear. Can you whistle for your horse? Is there a whistle button? Let's see. Afraid not. Have I gone out today at all? It's okay. All my chores are done. We'll be able to go out more soon. Oh, did I check for the cows? I don't think they're open. Was that yesterday or today that I checked? I don't remember. Oh, well, we'll check tomorrow. Oh, cutscene. Oh, I forgot about this. It's a good thing I went. Felix, you are here. Okay, I guess I'd better introduce my pieces. Wish me luck. No. Okay, everyone. They look terrible. Except the dancing one. Thanks for coming to my art show. You are looking too much at her appearance. Look into her heart. Just... Well, it's a video game character. In real life, look into their heart. In a video game, look at their looks, darn it. As some of you may know, I came to this town because I wanted to draw inspiration from the beautiful surroundings. This place really feels like home now. Okay, I'm going to introduce my sculptures now. A bonus song called My Horse, yeah. I haven't named this one yet. She started out as an exercise in human anatomy, but I ended up seeing her through to completion. Her expression is intentionally unclear. Is she embarrassed? Amused? Pained? I leave that for you to decide. Oh, she's in pain. Wink, wink. Okay. That's hair. This one's called Post-Dimensional Null Space. It represents the boundary of human imagination. The shape and color came to me vividly when I was in a trance state. She does drugs. I've been calling this one Eggheads. I wanted to create an animatronic humanoid statue to toy with the viewer's ability to properly attribute personhood to a physical entity. Too picky. Okay. I'm picky in real life too, actually, so I'm sorry. And the last one is called Wood Sculpture 3. It's a celebration of my favorite sculpting material, wood. Oh, you'll like some wood pretty soon, here, lady. Well, those are my sculptures. One last thing. I'd like to say thanks to my special friend, Felix. My special friend, wink, wink. He gave me the idea for this show and the courage to go through with it. I know that sounds cheesy, but it's true. I'm proud of you, Leah. Events like this really breathe life into our little town. Great stuff. I love your art, Leah. Post-dimensional null space is my favorite. Great use of wood. Oh, I'll use some good wood. Okay, thanks for doing this. I'm too much. Thanks, everyone. That hard on. What? Now, let's start the bidding on these wonderful art pieces. A marvelous addition to your home. I didn't know we were going to do this. I hear 5,000 for the pink one. Wait, I want the pink one. I want the pink one. Wait, who's that guy? Who's that guy? What? Come back, Kaylee. Hey! Oh well. Haley's gone. I don't have a flower anyway. Okay, so that didn't count like an actual festival. Thank God. I'm so back to Leah now. Leah's so much better. She's so much more, so much more of a like dynamic character. I'm gonna marry her and make her mine. Yes, sir. I wish you didn't have to have kids. I wish you could, like, delay the kids. I mean, you might be able to. I don't really know. Oh, wait. Wrong way. Okay, all we'll need is an animal bundle, and then we'll be done with this, I think. Artisan bundle. We won't even need the makers. We just need basic animal crap. Did it. Boom. Keg, really. All the things. We need a white egg if we can get it, or milk. We only need, wait. Yeah, we need a large milk. It'll take us a while to get that. Maybe we should just go for wool. Maybe I'll get a sheep first, because I'm more likely to get, although, I don't know. That bundle should not be my priority. That's an easy bundle, so maybe not. Alright, so we're going to start fishing when we can, especially on rainy day. The first rainy day, we're definitely going fishing in the evening at the ocean. We're getting that done for sure. But we need to definitely spend time at each area at each time every day. Or, I don't know. That didn't make sense, but I tried. So some days we're going to need to wait for our chores that evening. Is what I was more or less trying to say. Okay, eventually this place is all going to... In my farm plan, there's a place for all this stuff. So it's not always going to be here, just so you know. Because it looks bad here. I don't like it here. May actually be out of ores to cook. Yeah, we might be able to make another sprinkler, though. Yeah, we actually can. If we want. But I don't know if I want to. My game zoom... Oh, I never turn up my game zoom. I don't even have that on. Actually, on my alternative file, I did turn it on. Let's see. Oh, it's the max. Really? So we could do that if we wanted to. I guess that's not bad, actually. Oh my gosh, you see so much more. Holy cow. I mean, that's a no-brainer, right? But... Let's see. We're really in there, huh? I've never touched it on this file, really. Okay, that changes stuff so much. We'd see so much more stuff if we play like that all the time. I don't really want to play like that all the time, though. I don't know. I'm above picking up freaking dandelions for, like, scrap money now. Ooh, we should go into the one area. Yeah. That's what I was looking for. Wow, I'm exhausted. My show was a real success, wasn't it? Yeah, it was, actually. $5,000. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. Alright. I wanted to buy the pink one, darn it. I'm really mad about that. Okay, I think I might have to get off the horse for this. Maybe. I will take the horse. I'll travel across the land with my ponytail. Should call it Ponyta. No, Zelda's life. Alright. Let's cut a tree real quick. We can cut all these and be back before midnight. So these come back. I wonder if they come back all the time. That's a good deal if they do. It is so addicting. Oh, this game is so stupid. It's going to be the bane of my existence. There's so many new games. I played Twilight Princess HD for like 2 hours, and then I haven't even played Pokken yet. I have Pokken, and I haven't even touched it. I took the shrink wrap off. That's it. What? This thing's came back. Oh, that was weird. And that's zoomed out too. That's zoomed out another two. So there's one setting, two settings, three settings, four settings, five settings, six settings. So one, two, three. That's probably a good balance. You guys like that or that? I actually kind of like that. I like it closer. I like to see my guy in a weird way. You know what? Screw that. It's time for us to make some iridium. We'll have to test out an iridium sprinkler before long. Alright. cows tomorrow and some other things probably. Okay, chickens are all good. The next chicken coop has auto feeders, doesn't it? We need to get on that fast. I'm ready for auto feeders. Of course, I'll never go look at my chickens if I do that. Oh, my mic's falling. Okay. Duck feathers are not worth what I thought they would be.